هو الله. He is Allah. الملك, القدوس, السلام, المؤمن, العزيز, الجبار, المتكبر. هو الله. He is Allah. الخالق, الباري, المصور. له الأسماء الحسنى. To him belong the best of names. What are these names? What do they mean? How can we get closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala via these beautiful names and attributes of He, the Most High? He is Allah. Bismillah, alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa mawala. From Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's names is Al-Haleem. Al-Haleem is mentioned 11 times in the Qur'an. Allahu Rabbul Izzah, He says, وَهُوَ غَنِيٌّ حَلِيمٌ. What does Haleem mean? Haleem comes from the word Hilm. Hilm, it means one who doesn't hasten, one who doesn't rush. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala characterized Himself with this forbearance. One who doesn't rush. What it means that He doesn't rush is that He doesn't hasten the punishment of His servants. As human beings, we have shortcomings. We sin on a daily basis. We sin every single day of our lives. And we genuinely deserve punishment for sinning, going against the commands of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and then not turning back to Him. However, Allah waits for us. He doesn't punish us. He waits. He's very forbearing. He's patient. He doesn't hasten the punishment which we deserve. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He said, وَلَوْ يُؤَاخِذُ اللَّهُ النَّاسَ بِظُلْمِهِمْ مَا تَرَكَ عَلَىٰ ظَهْرِهَا مِنْ دَابَّةٍ. If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala had seized and punish His servants for the oppression that they do and the sins that they commit, He would not have left any creature whatsoever on the face of this earth to remain. So we as human beings, we deserve to be punished. Like in His Haleem, He's the one who waits for you to turn back. He doesn't punish you. He delays that for you and gives you opportunity after opportunity after opportunity. So turn to Al-Haleem, the one who waits and doesn't hasten the punishment before it's too late, and you can no longer turn back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.